Ahmad Amin, welcome to our event today. You are originally from Myanmar, but now living here in Dubai with your company Unique, where you said you're doing mainly real estate projects. What is for you typically a target in such an event like today? And what would be the results you would like to take home?
I'm looking for some industrial projects for the Myanmar, Burma, because we can be a investor and we can do a business in Myanmar. So if someone is interested to do establish the industry or projects in the Myanmar, so we just want to have a joint venture with them. And the investment side, we can be there, 70 or 80% investor, and the person who are interested to come and join with us will be 20-30% can be invest with us. This is the motto which I came here and to meet with the people, to offer them to come to the Burma, Myanmar, and join with us and have an industry project and for the other sector also, whatever they are interested.
Actually, it would make sense probably to once do just an event for Myanmar. I mean, there are a lot of things to do. And I think that would be an interesting environment for investments as well, right? Okay, thank you very much. Enjoy the show further on. We still have a few speakers and I hope you enjoy the day. Thank you.